Hi, I'm Carlos with Bitware. I'm here to tell you about two ultra-high density Terabox servers. The 1401B, which has one AMD CPU, and the 1402B, which has an Intel Xeon CPU. Both these FPGA servers give you four double width cards with front panel access and in a 1U chassis. Previously, that kind of density had required a very deep chassis, but these Terabox servers fit in a standard depth rack. As I mentioned, these servers are all about density and front panel access to ports like the QSFPs. So let's remove the lid and look at the motherboard. You can see here we have four cards loaded. Both AMD and Intel variants support Gen 4 by 16, which is supported on a number of FPGA cards from Bitware, and gives you double the bandwidth to the host as compared to Gen 3. You can see with single CPU motherboards, we're able to keep the depth of the chassis to 28 inches, but still provide server-grade processors and lots of host DDR4 channels. For cooling, the default configuration brings air from the front of the server out to the back, which provides the FPGAs with the coldest air. This can be reversible for customers that need that. In fact, the whole chassis can be reversed with the rack ears installed at the back of the server or at the front of the server. For card support, we're targeting a wide range of our FPGA cards, including our newest Gen 4 capable designs. On this 1401B, you have a choice of AMD EPYC 7002 series processors with 8 banks of DDR4 and up to a terabyte of host memory. For the 1402B, we offer Intel Gen 3 Xeon processors in a choice of configurations with 8 banks of DDR4 and up to a terabyte of memory. On this 1401B, you'll also get a low profile slot on the back of the server for additional networking. Over here is a power supply. Both variants have dual 1300 watt redundant power supplies. One of the key advantages of these Teraboxes, beyond the high performance, is the convenience of getting a pre-configured server. We handle all the testing, integration, and validation of these servers and the cards. We also provide a 3-year warranty on the server and the cards. So that's a quick look at the Terabox 1401B and 1402B servers. You're getting high FPGA density with four cards, front panel access to up to 16 QSFPs or even QSFP DDs, your choice of an AMD EPYC 7002 series processor or Intel 3rd Gen Xeon processor, and PCIe Gen 4 support. All that in a standard depth 1U chassis. To learn more or get a quote, visit bitware.com. And thanks for watching.